I'll stick it up your ass and pull the trigger. That's right. Yeah, you and you.
What'd you say? What'd you say, hot dog?
Big deal.
The designator requires a few seconds to acquire a lock before the artillery barrage is triggered. Now you have limited ammo, so don't go wasting it on infantry.
Ugh, finally! Someone to help us stack these crates! Hey!
Holy shit!
Use the laser designator.
I need a bigger gun against those damn tanks.
Set up base here.
Okay, guys, we have to get through this somehow.
Time to die.
Watch out! Sentry bots!
up, Link. We'll need to go through the jungle and into the mountains.
Looks like we're into the jungle.
I suggest we stay off the road where we can.
Oh, you do, do you?
Keep out of sight. That's the wrong way.
What got company?
Hostiles! Die!
can cause a shitload of trouble for the Hellcats.
There are two controls we'll under the bridge side. Being used to collapse it.
Good shooting.
Find your way back to the road and we'll find you.
What? Who's there?
Jan, glad to see you are in one piece.
Man, that took some balls.
Hellgas logistics base. Maybe we can find some transport here. Jan, you infiltrate the perimeter and flank those MGs. We'll rendezvous when you're done.
It's them!
efficient.
Come on. Places to go. Hell gas to kill.
Ammunition.
Let's not take cover. All right. Now let's place the charges on the ammunition dumps.
Taking fire!
Let's get some distance and blow these things.
target in view. Kill them!
Taking support.
Commander should be hiding inside this HQ bunker. No, it's all barging in. Jan, you go ahead. We'll guard the perimeter so they can't escape.
The uplink's still a long way off. We're gonna be too late.
Hacker, do we know when the Earth fleet is arriving?
I don't claim to know everything.
The way you act is like you know my mother's bra size.
Well, I'm guessing. Large.
Look here. The missile base. Maybe we could hitch a ride from the Hellgast.
Feasibility?
Won't work. Now, those bases are too well dug in. We have to find another way.
Oh, really? Last time we listened to this guy, we got Helmet Man ripping us a new asshole.
We don't have any choice. We're running out of time. We gotta hit the base and pick up any transportation we can find.
You're about to tell me that they've been caught. That Lente and his armies have no need to find them because they're already dead. That my actions instigated their downfall, and that Scholar Visari is very pleased with me.
They've blown up the bridge over the 32nd River. and cut off the 11th company from supplies. The 10th company are not responding to communications. We fear they may be, maybe.
The 10th company may be what?
Maybe, lost, sir. Sure.